Hello, welcome back to Deuterween. I've got King of the Zombies on in the background. It's time to continue on with Silent Hill. Make my way out of the sewers. And figure out what other bullshit awaits me. So without further ado, let's do it. I should probably not have the hammer anymore. Shit. What you know about green eggs? Hey, green eggs, how you doing? I'm doing good on that. Yeah, I got a nice little spooky setting going on here. Like, I like it. That is so funny you said that, Green Eggs, because we were just listening to that tonight. Ooh, okay. Yes, I will. Boys becoming men, men becoming wolves. Pick up the damn rifle shells. There we go. Resort area map. Wait, where am I? I guess I'll find out. Okay, so I gotta go down Craig Christ Street. Alec Baldwin Burger. I guess we'll figure it out. Oh, great. I'm already gonna be getting attacked here. Craig Christ! That's nothing. Shit. Oh, it's a burger joint. Craig's Burgers. Bye, doggy. All right, hold on. This way. This will lead us down this alley. Right? Annie's bar. Get in there. Okay. Hmm. Nice slow motion kick.
Yeah, I guess so.
Did you see that epic kick?
But I'm beat. I thought I was a goner there.
I'm gonna go lay down now.
So how'd it go? Did you find a way out?
No, not yet.
Am I supposed to know who the fuck this is?
Zip. But it's too soon to give up. This craziness can't go on forever.
It's so crazy.
A military rescue squad should be here any time now. If they come through the town, we're home free.
I hope so.
I better get going.
It's time to get out of all this poopy.
This isn't the time to stand around flapping our gums.
Do you know a girl called Alessa?
No.
That was such an awkward exchange. He just asks me a question and leaves. All right. You ever seen a grown man naked? Kaufman must have dropped this. Looks like it's full of stuff. Oh, I got a Kaufman key, a receipt that says, what does that say? It's like, can I use the key here? Nope. Does that just lead me back to outside? Fuck that. Hold on. There's still... To say, there's still got to be stuff in here. There's got to be a way to get in there. Oh, hold on. I'm not convinced that's all there is to do in here. All right, hold on. Damn it. Zero 4 7 3. Receipt from General So do I need to go to the something runner? 0473. Hold on. Let me look at my map here. Let's look at the... Oh, no. That was creepy. What just happened behind me? All right. Hold on. The Indian runner? Okay, let's go there. I think I need to turn around. Oh, God! Oh, jeez. Oh, fuck! Go! Oh, God! I'm almost there. Oh, no, I...
It, where is it? There it is, I think. Oh, 0473, right? Hold on. 0473. Yes, okay. Oh, those were about to fuck me up too. Okay. Some rifle shelves. A book. August 20th. I came by. I handed over the package that the woman left here. September 12th. I started Amazon. My name is Jeff Bezos. He showed up at Norman's too. I don't want to be involved with the likes of them anymore, but I'm getting creeped out even more than before. I thought of leaving town, but I'm afraid what will happen if I do. I pooped my pants. October 3rd, pooped my pants again. I think I have a problem. There's a safe. It's locked. Oop. This might be the key. Fuck. Really? Deliver to the back door. Rear entrance, code 0886. Okay. All right, code 0886. Are you sure I can't use the key here? I guess not. What would this key be for? Wait, let's look at it. 3. Okay. Oh, the puzzles. Do I need to go to the back now? Back of the store! Back of the store! Can't do that! Okay. That does nothing. Oh, son of a bitch. This is like a park. Sewers! Yeah, I'm not in the sewers anymore. Thank God. Kind of just going around.
Well, maybe this is the way to the back. Maybe? It said go around back. Didn't it? No, that just leads me to... that just leads me right around. Okay. This is just the burger shop. Fuck me. And there's dogs. Ow, doggy. Sure, I'm getting my cardio in. All right, we're gonna go down Bachman Street. Here we go. Making my way downtown. Running away from creatures, baby. I'm gonna run away from all these creatures. Gonna run away. Oh, I don't wanna go down there just yet. Hold on. Running away from all the creatures. Ah! Get off me! No, 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 don't die, don't die, don't die! Dude! Oh no! Okay, I'm still doing okay. Maybe there's something down here, huh? Anything? Oh, okay, hold on. This seems like something. Three. Remember the number three. Two. Okay. Hold on. Yeah. Do I have a plan? Survive? Health drink. Hopefully Kaufman's got some shit here. That it? Oh, wait, what is that? Oh, that's just a clock radio. Really? That's it? Really? Is there like nothing of significance here? Can I move this? It was just a health drink? That's it? No. Just a dirty ass mattress and a health drink? Oh, there we go. Okay. It's a crack. It's too small to reach in. What? Use your... What? Push the shelf. Maybe I gotta come back. I don't know. All right. I gotta find out
what 0886 opens. Oh, fuck off. Leave me alone. Oh! There we go. Okay, that's the back entrance. Magnet. Okay, that probably gets the key.
Who's the babe? All right. Cool. Well, see you later.
Oh, good, a safe spot.
Nothing special.
Maybe some like ammo or something. Ooh, shotgun shells. Okay. Another health drink. Hold on. Okay. All right. Well, now we can use the magnet. Oh, fuck. Boy, they're really gunning for me. Motorcycle key. Okay. So now I gotta go back to the motorcycle? This is a lot of back and forth bullshit. Small glass vial wrapped in a plastic bag. What's this? It's like the busted vial I found in the doctor's office at the hospital. Ooh.
Give me that.
You found my drugs!
That's none of your business.
That's my PCP.
Instead of messing with that, how about coming up with a way to get out of here? You shouldn't be hanging around here goofing off. What do you think you're doing? You want to get yourself killed? Get out of here.
Okay, take it easy.
Take it easy. Maybe share some of that PCP and I would take it easy.
Got it?
And yes, this briefcase is empty.
Really? That... Okay. So was I just wasting my time?
I still don't know how to get in the safe. How do you get in the safe? I feel like there's still... Oh, shit, fuck. Did I go to the bar? Yes, I went to the bar. Did I go to the post office? No. Maybe? I got the paper? Yes, with the code. And then I opened the lock. And then what was in there? And then that gave me the code to the door and Kaufman's key. Was I supposed to get a safe key at some point in there? I feel like I missed something. I don't care if you tell me. Let me see how I'm doing on, doing good on health. I got shotgun shells. I got 30 rifle shells. That seems nice.
What's this? Oh. Oh.
Back to the upside down. Fuck you! Just trying to figure out which way this game will let me go. I'm going this way, doggies! Ah, doggies! Jeez. Oh, fuck. Okay. I'm on a boat. I feel like this is actually bad. Maybe I shouldn't be here. Okay, what's in the boat? Okay.
Sybil.
Harry.
How did you get back here?
I followed the sewer. Were you the one who cut the fence?
Yeah. I'm glad you made it. I was worried about you.
I was in the sewer for 18 days.
You were worried? Where did you disappear
to? I'm starving.
Never mind. I want to know what's going on here. What is with this town?
This may sound really off the wall, but listen to me. You've got to believe me. I haven't gone crazy, and I'm not fooling around. At first, I thought I was losing my mind. But now I know I'm not. It's not me. This whole town. It's being invaded by the other world.
The other world?
The world of someone's nightmarish delusions come to life. Little by little, the invasion is spreading.
Have you ever seen Stranger Things?
Trying to swallow up everything in darkness.
It hasn't come out yet.
I think
I'm writing it right now.
To understand what that lady was talking about.
Harry,
have you ever heard of Netflix?
I don't get it.
Has it come out yet? I'm creating it right now.
I don't understand it all myself.
I'm gonna try to sell it to Blockbuster.
I guess I can't explain it.
I think they're gonna buy it.
Well, what's making this happen?
I don't know that either. But I do know Cheryl is there.
There?
Under whoever created this darkness. Cheryl is somewhere and she needs my help.
Harry, this whole thing's been a major blow to you. You need to rest.
Sybil, I...
The demon is awakening, spreading those wings!
Dahlia Gillespie.
Dahlia, you can't just come in here with that face, alright? Like, have you seen your face? You can't just, like, walk through a dark door with a face like that. Fuck.
Hungry for sacrifice, the demon will swallow up the land. I knew this day would come. And what's more, the task is almost finished. There's only two left. To seal this town to the abyss, the mark of Samael.
When it is green eggs and ham?
All is lost.
Green eggs and ham, I am.
Even in daytime, darkness will cover the sun. The dead will walk and martyrs will burn in the fires of hell. Everyone will die.
So what am I supposed to do? I've got to save Cheryl.
It is simple. Stop the demon. The demon taking that child's form. Stop it before your daughter becomes a sacrifice. Before it is too late.
Okay.
Stop it! Stop it!
Okay, okay. Yeah, tell me what
to
do.
Go to the lighthouse on the lake. And to the center of the amusement park. Make haste. You are the only hope.
Look, Harry. I really don't get what's going on. But if there's a chance we can save your daughter, I'm in. I'll check out the amusement park. You go to the lighthouse.
Sybil, thanks.
Thanks, Sybil. I love you. No, I mean it. Will you marry me?
Aw,
damn, she's gone.
It.
Use what?
The Flauros. Only with that can you stop it.
What about Sybil?
Good stuff in here. And a save point, which is great. I'm on a boat. Wait. I need to go to the lighthouse. Don't worry about that now. Okay. Let's go out this way. Shit. Hold on. I always do that. I try to bring up my map. Am I going the right way? Okay, I am. Good, a first aid kit. I'm gonna need that after everything tries to kill me. I think I had to go up the stairs though. Oh shit. Everyone's been real nice. Okay. Am I getting close? Oh, please tell me I'm going the right way. Okay, cool. Bye, everybody. Uh-oh. Fuck. Oh, why didn't it? It wouldn't let me in. Ooh, did you hear that? That fucking beat drop? Drop the beat. This is creepy.
Wait. It's too late.
Oh, is this a boss fight? I gotta do something up here? Back to the boat? Okay. That seemed like a lot of... I'll save again. Oop.
Oh.
So I gotta go all the way back to the boat. Oh, good. It just takes me back to the boat.
Sybil hasn't come back.
Well, that's good.
That creep's sure to show up at the amusement park pretty soon. Let me be on time.
So now I gotta go. Okay, there's an arrow. The amusement park. Seems pretty straightforward. Go to the amusement park, Demi. To the amusement park, baby. Doing my best to avoid all the shit so I don't use my ammo. Excuse me, dog. Borf, borf. All right, we have to hook a left up here. What's this street called? Sanford and Son Street. Fuck. Dead end. Okay, that sucks. Wait. Door. Ladder. Get away! Just go to the ladder! Oh, you fucking dogs. Could Sybil have an amusement park from here? Guess we'll find out. Animated cutscene. She tripped and fell. Am I back in the fucking sewers? Wait, hold on. Is that a map? Oh, God. All right, this will be the rest of the stream. I'll just be in the sewers for 2 hours again. God knows I did so good last time. All right, I need another health drink. Is this like a... Maybe this is new. Hopefully it's not as fucking like convoluted shit. Nope, still sucks. Damn it. Ugh, these tank controls and the camera's really fucking me right now. I'm trying to explore these like areas to see if like maybe there's like gonna need that. Is there stuff? Okay. Oh. How am I doing on health? Shit. Not good. Excuse me. Ooh. Those are new. Well, I hope this is the right way. It wasn't. Fuck. Nope. Stop shooting that way. I'm dead. I'm fucking dead. Okay. Hold on, I can get out of this. Let me out of here. Fuck. Ah. Oh God. Oh God. I can juke him. I can juke him. Shit, I can't juke him. Damn it. Ugh. Fuck. Well, all right. I know what path not to go down this time. You want to get out the ladder to the carnival. Okay.
Silent Hill.
Hopefully this puts me right back in the sewer. That would be nice. Okay, cool. All right. So this is pretty straightforward. I do want that one part. I'm just gonna have to pay attention to where the fuck I'm going. Ah, jeez, man. Okay, y'all. Just gotta make sure I'm going down this way. Oh shit. Right? No. Oh fuck. Okay, I do want this health. Pick it up. Probably pop one of these. Yup. Hold on. I mean, I think I need to hook a left up here. Watch out for these diddly doos up here. That looks... Horses! Alright, just get out of here. ammo, any health. I don't think I took any damage there. Still doing okay. Just gonna pop another one. 47. Should probably reload. I don't have a map. Where's a map? What was that? Okay, we got rides. Nice little carousel. I can't see shit. There's something hunting me. What is this? What is this? What is this? Okay. Sybil? You cool? Oh, fuck. I guess I gotta kill Sybil. Oh. God, this is creepy. Oh, shit! Ow! I don't know if I'm doing the right thing. You got that bottle? Yes. Does that do something? Do I have to use it on her? Hold on. I need to heal. Combine the bottle and the sense of confusion. Yup, that's what happened. Was I supposed to like go get something with the bottle? Thank you. All right. That went terribly. You use the bottle if you can get close to her. Is there supposed to be something in the bottle? Oh. What am I missing? Shit. So I don't have something. Otherwise, it's pew pew. Can I kill her with guns? Can I get the red stuff in the carnival? I don't mind reloading. Ah, it takes me all the way back to the boat, though. Hospital. Oh, so that's way back. All right, never mind then. I'm just gonna have to kill her then. Damn. Fuck me, man. Ugh. All right, she's gonna be tough. I have lots of rifle rounds. Switch over to the shotgun. No! Good Lord! How many shots does it take? I don't want this to be like another situation where I'm wasting a shitload of ammo on this. She can run out of ammo. Thank you. Gotta get up! Oh! Oh God, she's coming after me. No, get off me. Don't choke me. No. Okay, okay, all right, hold on. If you're closer, can you use the axe? I'll try. I mean, I've got a okay amount of ammo. Choking me. Oh, tell me that's it. Got her. Okay, I feel like I didn't waste too much there. Good thing I was running away from pretty much everything. Are you okay? You alright?
How could this have happened? It's as if I shot her 20 times in the face.
Oh God.
I figured you'd show. Hold it right there. I don't know who you are, what you're trying to do, and I don't care. Just one thing. Let Cheryl go. That's all I ask.
That was fucking rude.
Damn.
Damn it. Magical wall. Huh? Happens every week.
What is this?
It's the Florgenborg! It's Florging!
And it's Borging.
Oh my God, he flunked and borged!
Don't Where's fuck Cheryl? With my Florgenborg.
Give me back my daughter.
We meet at last.
Oh, God damn it. What did I say?
Dahlia Gillespie?
Dahlia, what'd I say about using that face?
Where's Cheryl? Where is she?
You gotta cover that shit up if you're just gonna come out of a dark space.
This is God. The end of your little game. Mama?
Could she be?
You've been a ghastly little pest, haven't you, Alessa? I was careless. Thinking you couldn't escape from our spell. But Mommy didn't know how much you'd grown. That's why I couldn't catch you all by myself. But what a pity, yes?
Yeah.
Now you're half indebted to this man for his help.
Hey, what are you talking about?
Alessa, my dear little girl, there is one thing left I need you to do.
Yes, I am a man.
No, get away from me.
Bad girl.
What the fuck is going on in this game?
What's going on here?
Yeah, I don't know, Cliff, or whoever the hell you are. Whatever, Harry. His name's Harry. This is the depths to cast. Oh! Whoa. Whoa, okay, Twitchy.
Lisa, what happened? Where's Alessa and Dahlia?
Harry, listen. Something you said before has been bothering me. I just can't get it out of my head.
What is it, Lisa?
So I went to look in the basement, even though I was scared as hell. Like you said, there were these creepy rooms. But nothing really unusual down there. But while I was down there, I got this weird feeling. Like I'd been there before. Like something happened there. But I can't quite remember. What was it? Harry, help me. I'm so scared. I can't take this.
It's only a temporary thing. You're in shock from when you were knocked out. Don't fret about it. You'll remember after a while.
No. You don't understand.
Get away from me with those triangle hands.
Wait! Where do you think you're going?
Am I back in the hospital? I don't have the map to this place. Nothing helpful. Nowhere. Okay. Great.
Summoned. What happened in this town? What could be making things like this?
How do I know that I'm being summoned?
If I take the elevator down, I'll find it. Cheryl.
Am I going to hell?
I'm going to hell, exactly where I belong.
Birdcage. The birdcage is locked. I don't have a map. Ooh. Okay. He's going to jury duty. I've been summoned.
I'm gonna be out of commission for 2 weeks. It's gonna be a pretty lengthy trial.
Oh, what is this? Okay, hold on.
There's a key in the faucet. I can't get it out no matter how much I pull. Should have practiced my pulling.
Okay.
Farleg.
Okay. Water faucet? Do I have pliers? Then he still wants you to fill up a bottle. I don't think I have pliers. I'll do some exploring. I'm sure I'm gonna find something. I also need a map. Oh, a clock. Old clock. There's a square hole in the center of the clock. The hands of a clock. It's a key. I can't get it. I have a hammer.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna need some fucking stupid item. I can already tell. All right, let's keep looking around. All right, we've got a faucet, a birdcage, a clock. Shit! Oh no, that's creepy. Word Ophiel is carved on the door. That's gonna take, hold on. Haggith. Drop dead. Okay. Ooh, map? Oh no, that's just the United States. Driver. Pliers. Ah. Okay. Based on your last comment, it sounds like I would go upstairs now, use the pliers to get the key. Maybe use the key to get the birdcage. And then use the bird to break the clock window. It all makes sense now. Key of Ophiel. Oh, okay. Hold on. What about the bird? Probably need to use it on the door that says Ophiel. Feel these nuts. This is Phalag. This isn't the classroom, is it? No. Oh, fuck it. You know what? Saving. This was Ophiel? I think this was Ophiel. Holy shit! Ugh. Fuck. Ah! Damn! Okay. Get off me! That sucked. Do I put the key in here? Is there a point in going in this fucking room? Wait. Oh, that was dumb. Hold on, I want to reset. Because I wasted a lot of ammo just going back in that room. I didn't have to go in there at all. Oh, boy. Oh, my goodness. Crab is 10. Crab 10. Shark 0. What? I don't get it. Names engraved on the lithograph, the Grim Reaper's list. Yes, the head count is set. Young and old lined up in order of age. Then the pathway opens. Awaiting upon them, frenzied uproar, feast of death. Oh, what the fuck? Try four? Wait, there's more.
But wait, there's more.
Didn't say from young to old, so we got Albert, Lydia, Edward. Yeah, young to old. So A, L, A, L, alert, alert. Okay, yeah. Okay. Does that have anything to do with these? A crab. That one? There's three of them. There's a keyboard somewhere. Type alert. Oh. This is probably a puzzle for later. Okay. Cage. Okay. The door with no feel. Okay. Is there a keyboard down here? Thank you. I don't think there's anything else left to do down here. This is Haggith. So I guess I have to go in here. It's gotta be something in here. Did I go through here? Oh, here we go. Okay. Alert. Aha! How am I on health? Nothing helpful. Do I take it?
Harry?
Okay.
Lisa, what's the matter with you?
I get it now. Why I'm still alive, even though everyone else is dead. I'm not the only one who's still walking around. I'm the same as them. I just hadn't noticed it before.
Lisa.
Lisa, I love you.
Stay by me, Harry.
Please. I also loved Sybil, but she turned into a demon and I had to shoot her 19 times. I hope that doesn't happen to you.
Please. Harry.
Why are you walking like that?
Okay. Whoa. Oh my God. All I did was push her. Bye.
Lisa.
Hello, nurse.
Bye.
Just checking. Don't suppose no. OK. Can I use this on the clock at all? Do, so much shit to do. So much shit to do. Don't suppose this does anything. Can I use this screwdriver? Can't use it here. Nope. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and save, and I'm gonna pee real quick. I'll be right back, y'all. I think we're getting close to finishing this one. Right back.
Ooh, here we go.
Pele too. All right.
Okay, dokie. Play some soccer.
Okay.
I love the way they do the Sega logos.
So
fun. The government, their idea of containment is to kill everyone associated with the project.
Rig real nice. All right, Mary, you ready?
Oh, shit, dude.
Check that out. Check out that bad boy there. Oh, you dodged it. You hit that cop.
My God. That cop would have been dead because
he would have been so dead.
You don't want anyone else overhearing your personal information, after all. Social security number. Honestly, there's so many things we need to be careful about in this day and age. I've got dick pics all over the internet. I know. They're literally everywhere. Ugh.
Did we have EMF level 5? Did we have ultraviolet? Did we have ghost rush?
Yes.
Did we have
freezing? Yeah. Oh, yeah, level 5. I'm gonna die, but it was level 5, bro! Yep, I'm dead. Level 5, remember me!
Remember me. Alright. Let's get him.
Okay.
All right. Let's go figure this out. Let's go figure out the puzzle of the monkey, or whatever it's called. Is it in here? No. Okay. So let's see. Sharks have 0 hands or legs. 4 legs. Okay, you might be onto something here, Green Eggs. 10 legs? Does its claws count as legs? Oh, okay. It is legs. All right, let's do 4. What do we got up here? 4. Or is it just limbs in general? 4? 4 on all of them? Maybe it's limbs. Yeah, okay. So this would be 8 then. And this would be 6. Stone of Time. Oh my god. Ah, fuck. Alright, you know what? Okay. Look. It's time I hammer you. Ow. Ow. Oh. You know what? Fucking kill me. See if I care. Tired of wasting bullets on it. She really sucks with the knife. Just kill me. There we go. All right, 648, 648. Decent amount of damage. I'm wasting ammo. Just fighting those things. Okay. Alright. Back here. Let's go get the Stone of Time. You're a wizard, Harry. You now have the Stone of Time. Much like the Ocarina of Time. Shit! Ah, come on. Figure out where the Stone of Time goes. Yeah, that's much more effective than wasting 10 bullets on that fucker. Stone of Time. What do you do with the... Well, hold on. Let's take a look at it. As you should do in survival horror, you should always look at it. Use it. Okay. I don't know. Can I go back in here? There's a book. Ask doctor to let me quit being in charge of that patient. It's too weird. Still alive, but with wounds that won't heal. Told the doctor I quit. Won't work at that hospital anymore. Room is filled with insects. Even with doors and windows shut, they get in despite me. To the hospital. Feeling bad, need to throw up, but nothing comes out. Vomiting only bile. Okay. Tried to turn it off. Need drug. Help me. Okay. Oh boy. Fucking now what? Okay, I guess I have no other choice but to go back here. Oh, Jesus Christ, okay. Oh. Oh, okay. Duh. Stone of Time. God, stupid. All right. Six. Oh, there's... Okay, fuck. Got the Key of Haggith. Okay. I thought maybe I needed to memorize how many ding-dongs, but I guess maybe I don't, huh? Okay. All right, Haggith is down here. All right, this seems a little more straightforward. An effective strategy. Ooh. Crest of Mercury. The Ring of Contract. Okay. This door. And this door. Nope. Nope. Hell yeah. Leveled up my hammer. Plus 10 damage. You want some? You want some? You want some? Who wants some? Oh. Damn it! Get off me! Oh no! Shit! What's happening? Ow! Ah! Only four left, huh? Alright, let's just do that. Check all these doors. Oh. This sucks not having a map. Oh, okay, hold on. That's good, actually. I can just save my game now. Thank you. bullets. Oh, what is this? A box? A camera. Okay. Screwdriver. Okay. So clearly I gotta turn off some sort of generator. Seems the most logical. Glue sniffing. Oh god, this is taking forever! I thought it was on another floor. I guess it doesn't fucking matter. Let me try to go to the third floor. Let's see what's up here. I bet you anything that's the birdcage key. Oh, fuck me. What's this? Don't know this yet. All right. Did all this shit, right? Did I go through this door? Okay, yeah. None of this makes sense. I don't know. That just leads back there. I'm truly lost. Did I see the altar for the answer? Oh, really? Was it like right in front of me and I just said fuck it? You did say it. I did say it? I wonder what they worship. The light to the future. Okay. Light illuminating the darkness. Turn my light on. Do I take a picture? My camera? With the flash. Can't use that here. Ha-ha! Don't know what the fuck that means! I'm still confused! Okay! Back to the future. Alright, let's take a look at this. Okay, hold on. I get it. L, projector, arrow. Alright. So it's like this. Right. And then this was these. Got it. Okay, got it. Birdcage key. All right. Fuck this chair. You so smart. Not really. That probably should have been obvious. All right, so that's gonna be plus. Okay. Plus. Like a little tower. Right? No? Oh, I did it wrong. Do like this. Don't need to read that right now. Okay. Shit over here. This seems like a thing. No? Is this not a thing? Was that all for a health potion? Looks like a thing. clicking on everything. I guess that's it. Unless I can... No? Alright, I guess let's go get the birdcage. Still can't get that other electricity key. Hopefully. Ooh, I better save. I just never know what's gonna fucking come out and whoop my Rudy Poo candy ass. Shit's taking a while. Alright. Oh, shit. What are you? Bether. Oh, God. All right. I probably got to find the generator down here. Okay, there's some nice cuts of meat. Probably not human. Oh, is that a banana? Chain is missing a link. Okay. But I got a sword. Uh-oh. Okay. Don't do that. That's why I save, right? That fridge fucked me up. Okay, watch out for the ghostie. Fridge ate me. That's ironic, isn't it? Get, stop blowing me, ghost! We don't want to go in there yet. Is this the fridge? No. Ooh, bullets. Ooh, and more health. Nice. Not gonna save me from the hungry fridge. What is this? Nothing helpful. Jelly beans? Do I wanna open the back? Don't eat them. What? Oh. There was just a key. What? That was the oddest thing ever. CRT television, VCR. Okay. Mayor Sheriff would be so pumped right now. I feel like I've made that joke before. Okay. Okay, I guess we gotta go use our key. We gotta use our Bethor. Hold on, I wanna see what else might be down here, though. There's other rooms we can go in. What is this? What? Hi. Okay. I wonder if I hang the Ankh up by the fridge and then get the right. Whoops. Fuck, I always go the wrong way. This shit has so many puzzles. Cards are scattered on the floor. 52 pickup. Must have went wrong. It's locked. Okay. Kids' drawings. Oh man, this scares me. Butterflies. Aerotron. All right. Let's go in here first, just to see what's in here. This is the generator. Ah, ha, ha! Now I can get that key up there. But first, wait. I gotta find the fridge. Actually, you know what? Where was it? Wasn't it on the second floor? I'm gonna go get that key real quick. Wait, wait. Hold on. I thought, wasn't this a shortcut? Oh shit! No, don't kill me! Okay. How am I doing on health? I could use one. Alright, I have to figure out which room this fucking key was in. Not that one. It's gonna take me a half an hour. Find this damn key. Nope. Took me 30 seconds. All right. The key of Aerotron. Okay. I feel like this is all finally coming together. The final dungeon. I don't know why I just went like all the way around. Okay, that was kind of stupid, but it doesn't seem to be working. What? Okay. Wait, was this the... Where the fuck am I? Okay, here we go. All right, whatever. We're saving. I gotta get the hook shot first. I gotta get my sword. All right, here we go. And then there's this, right? We already went in there. I think we have to use the Ankh. This is me. I'm just totally guessing here. Oh, fuck. Son of a bitch, man. I get turned around in this game worse than anything I've ever played. I don't know why. I have the worst direction when it comes to this one. All right, let's see what's in here first. Uh-oh, this is going to be a cutscene.
Everything is going according to plan, sheltered in the womb.
But it's not done yet. Half the soul is lost. That is why the seed lies dormant.
And what soul remains captured in that husk?
That voice acting.
He's buried deep down in the subconscious.
The seed.
Are you trying to say it won't work? That wasn't our agreement.
No, no, these are just stalling tactics. If we lend a hand, we will be able to get power. Never fear, the promise shall not be broken.
But the power we could draw now will be very weak. Almost nothing.
Dr. Wiwi.
Unless we get the other half of the
I lended my voice to Mega Man 8.
We'll use a magical spell. Feeling this child's pain, it's sure to come.
But that will take time.
Those were health potions? I guess not. Disc of Ouroboros. Okay. Alessa. The disc of where do I fucking go? Is this where the, Okay, I think I gotta... Hold on. Hold! Ooh, the ring. Did we use any of this shit? Ring. Ah. Now I can get the sword. Ha ha. Oh god. You can't get through that ring. You can't do it. Ha ha. Asshole. If you like it, if you like your fridge, then you better put a ring on it. Put a ring on it. Look, fridge, put a ring. Okay, and I think we can save here. So that's good. This is the dumbest thing I've ever said. Alright. Thou possess them to guard thy spirit. Oh, all that other shit. Okay. Got it. So we gotta put the sword. I had to collect all the things. That makes sense now. I didn't see the other, Didn't see the other indentions. Okay, now I should save. Oh.
Do what Mommy tells you now. I just want you to lend me a teeny bit of your power. That's all.
No. I don't want to do it.
It will make everyone happy, and it's for your own good, too.
Oh, but Mommy, I just want to be with you. Just two of us. Please understand.
Oh, yes, I see. Maybe Mommy has been wrong.
Mommy!
Why didn't I see this before? There's no reason to wait. Herein lies the mother's womb, containing the power to create life. I could have done it all myself.
Artificial insemination.
Okay. I'm going to get a gun.
Dahlia.
Well, well, well. To think you'd make it this far.
Where's Cheryl? What have you done to her?
What are you talking about? You've seen her many times, restored to her former self.
I'm in no mood for jokes.
Don't you see? She's right there.
That's absurd.
You are the only one who thinks so.
Why? Why are you doing this?
It's been a long 7 years. For the 7 years since that terrible day, Alessa has been kept alive, suffering a fate worse than death. Alessa has been trapped in an endless nightmare from which she never awakens. He has been nurtured by that nightmare, waiting for the day to be born. That day has finally come. The time is nigh.
I'm a bit sick
Everyone
of your shit.
Will be released from pain and suffering. Our salvation is at hand.
What the fuck are you talking about?
This is the day of reckoning.
What the fuck are you talking about?
Our sorrows will be washed away.
What the fuck are you talking about?
When we return to the true paradise.
What the fuck are you talking about? I just want him to say that every time.
Did I ask for this?
Kaufman, you piece of shit.
Nobody uses me. You won't get away with this.
This briefcase is still empty.
Your role is over. We don't need you anymore. What do you think you could accomplish by coming here?
My, aren't we getting cocky? Bet you can't see this.
This briefcase is full of a 9-inch dildos.
I thought I got rid of that.
All I had to do was plant it somewhere. Fine.
In a motorcycle.
You all? Well.
At a motel.
Busy. Ha, you're easy. And there's more where this came from.
Stop it!
Harry, just catch it. Somebody catch it. It is going so slow.
No, not the ketchup.
What is happening? I think I have to kill it. Ow! How much damage does that do? That does a lot of damage. Alright. Might as well just use all my health at this point.
Damn it! Ow!
Ooh! I think that was bad. Shotgun.
I see. If it bleeds, we can kill it.
Shit. Did I get it? Take that, horse, wolf, bird!
Daddy.
We should probably get out of here. It's raining fire. It's really hot. Might singe the nose. What the hell's going on?
Yes, I will accept this baby. This will make a nice final meal. What is going on? Is this what the ketchup was for? Lisa. Yeah, drag him to hell. This is for the ketchup. Go, go. Go!
It almost sounded like Terminator music at first. Ugh! Okay! I did it! I don't understand what I did. I give you the GG. Are you crazy or insane? It just sort of ends. Did I get a bad ending maybe? I don't know. I guess I saved a baby, which maybe the baby is Cheryl. It's an ending. There's credits. Maybe there's gonna be something at the end. You know. It's like the end of a Marvel movie. That final level was probably the most fun, though. No, YouTube, what the hell that all meant. Yeah. The final level was fun, though. The puzzles were actually, like, pretty legit. Way better than that dumbass piano puzzle. That piano was the worst puzzle in the game. I was on that for 45 minutes. Everything else, I kind of figured out. It was a metaphor for not putting ketchup on hot dogs. If the hot dog was a baby, you don't put ketchup on the baby. Don't you get it? Best 45 minutes of streaming? Oh, God. I'm so upset.
distance, 5.273 kilometers. Running distance, 19.383 kilometers. Ooh. Check your items with the 161. Defeated enemies by fighting with an 88. Ooh. What's your shooting style? Short range shots, middle range shots, long range shot, no aiming shots. 4 stars, 5 stars, that's your rank, bitch. Game's over, game's over. See you later, y'all.
All right. I think that's a good way to end it for the night. And come back tomorrow night. We'll be doing more Deuterween. We're going to do more of the quarry. We're trying to save everybody in the quarry. Should be pretty good. Oh, now it all makes sense. I think he saved Cheryl, and now Cheryl's a baby. And then he kept running until he got out of the upside down. Because at one point, like, he was out of the fog. I don't fucking know. What? I'll look up a goddamn YouTube video. All right, let's find somebody to raid real quick. Thank y'all for joining me on this one. This was fun. I'll have to play, maybe I'll play Silent Hill 2 for the next Deuterween. But I'm gonna still have one more Wednesday night of October, so I'll have to find something maybe short and sweet to play. Sleepy rap. Thank you, Nyak. Oh boy. Let's send you on over to old Dr. Orochi. Why not? Love Dr. Orochi. Night night. Thanks for the stream. No problem, Nyak. Hopefully we'll see you guys tomorrow night for more of the quarry. And congratulations to Mei Mei for getting $1 million on his farm. He's gonna try to play some spooky games now that he's done farming. To end out the month of October. So you guys are best. Thank you for kind of helping out with some of the puzzles, for laughing at my dumb jokes, and making dumb jokes yourself. Y'all are the best. I appreciate you. And as always, see you later.
Hey, guys. Whoa, big gulps, huh? All right. Well, see you later.